I just heard a strong explosion and I saw the soldiers' bodies, hands and legs flying over here. There are about 80 dead or injured in the hospital.
There is a clear lack in security measures. They didn't secure this area when we knew that there will be ceremonies here. During these exceptional circumstances that Yemen is going through, security should be doubled.